want all roofs manned and two additional drones launched near Hush's penthouse. If they go down too, we know it's him. And then there's no more hiding. I swear he'll have to answer for this face to face.
We may get more than we bargained for if you take care of those drones near Hush. That's Imogen Royce. Quite the bitch, apparently. Nothing wrong with her look, though. Edgy.
Huh?
Pick your crap up, will you?
Oh?
Good, that's Imogen Royce down. Take care of Hush, and we can get to the core.
Unhand that cord, sir. No sudden moves. Just put down the gun. Understood? Last chance, so listen up. I'm not asking you again.
Oh my god.
Go check it out. Lost visual.
Not bad. I'll keep the signal up a little while longer.
You want to have a look?
Hush, you fucking idiot! How dare you take down my drones?
What? I did no such thing. You sent your ridiculous drones to spy on me. We have a truce, and I'm not letting your petty insecurities allow you to stake me out.
Lotus Passage, now! And I don't give a shit about your condition.
For fuck's sake, Royce. I don't have time to cater for your stupidity.
You don't have a choice. How do you think Main Branch would feel about you isolating yourself for weeks? Now, hush, the Lotus Passage.
Well done. You've got two pissed off targets on their way to meet in the Lotus Passage. Sounds like a lethal cocktail, especially with you in the mix. Royce is just about to confront Hush in person. We want to hear this, 47. I've managed to get a hot mic hack on her phone. Enjoy the show.
Yeah, hey, bro.
Damn you, Hush.
This is ridiculous, Royce. I didn't touch your drones.
You liar! You lie about everything. You're deliberately trying to mess with me. Get me off balance to screw up my presentation.
No. Oh, you're the one who screwed up, Royce. We had a truce. You promised you wouldn't spy on me again. I said I didn't mess with your drones. But
That's him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older. You got the bastard, Hush. Now go get Imogen Royce and we can get to the core. Both targets down, good. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core, 47.
Granted.
Good evening, sir.
Hey, sunshine.
Access denied. Security protocol overruled.
Good. You're alone. I'm sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. Here. Clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. Go way back. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Thank you. good. I've set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Detected. Lockdown commencing.
Shit! I missed that. We're blown 47. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go! Now!
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core melt down. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning. Core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning, fire detected.
Job.
Command, nothing in my position.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
What? Command, I got nothing. Standing by. Anyone copy?
I knew it. It ain't over yet, boys.
Warning, fire detected.
Oh, that's cool. I've had all day listening to your whining.
Yeah! Let's light this place up.
Command, yeah, I'm here now.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Nope, nothing here.
Roger, Command. Nothing tangible yet, still looking. Will do, out.
Wake up! We got a situation here!
Warning.
Anybody copy?
Core overheating.
Don't mind if any pup. Moving on.
Warning, fire detected. Personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Nothing at my position.
What the hell? Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. We got more trouble.
Warning, fire detected.
We can do this. Remember your training.
Bad feeling about this. Let's go!
Stairs are clear. Command, I have nothing to report from my prison.
Personnel, breach protocol initiated. Warning, core overheating.
Nothing at my position. Was that command? Okay, continuing search.
Calling in! Something's still going down. Are you done with the crybaby shit? Let's go get our bad guy. On the double.
Whatever you say, sir. Let's do this!
Warning. Fire detected.
Show yourself immediately!
Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do. Out. Nothing at my position.
Christ's sake. clear. Proceeding to next sector.
Command! Do you read me? Over. When will this ever end?
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
You and I are gonna have a little chat about this when we get back. Till then, I need your
help.
Damn it, again!
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Hey!
Drop the gun right now! Take him down!
Roger.
Corridor is clear.
Warning, fire detected.
Got nothing. No, no, no!
I got nothing on the stairs. Out.
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on.
You to stand up. Let's go.
Luna.
All personnel. Like breach protocol initiated. Warning, core overheating.
Please, please no!
Yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear. Over.
Warning. Fire detected.
Hey, that's not nice. You should treat people how you want to be treated. Will someone please help me?
Shit. That was tense, 47.
Now to the data leak bombshell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of a...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable. And he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards. And I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.